So I just bought my new Xbox about, what, an hour and a half ago. And here's the issue I'm having right here. See the screen? I put the disc in. Hear that? We try it again. And it says insert disc. Put it in. Nothing. Some bullshit right here.